And also with you.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give our thanks and praise.
Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, we bless you for your infinite love in Christ our Lord, in whom we have redemption and forgiveness of sins according to the riches of his grace. We thank you that by his death your Son overcame death, and that, raised by your mighty power, he gives us new life. We praise you that having ascended into heaven, Christ pours out his gifts abundantly on the church, making some apostles, some prophets, some pastors and teachers, to equip your people for their work of ministry, for building up the body of Christ. I invite ordained clergy to make a first circle, if Jared doesn't knock on the door. And then family and friends, if you would gather in close, and if you can't reach Jared, reach someone who's reaching Jared. And Jared will feel the weight of our blessing. Let us pray. Eternal God, through your Son, Jesus Christ, pour out your Holy Spirit upon Jared and fill him with the gifts of grace for the ministry of word and sacrament. Bless his proclamation of your word and administration of your sacraments so that your church may be gathered for praise and strengthened for service. Make him a faithful pastor, patient teacher, and wise counselor. Grant that in all things he may serve without reproach, that your people may be renewed and your name be glorified in the church through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen. Amen.